Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. On Sunday, SpaceX successfully launched their 83rd mission of the year with the O3B Empower 5 and 6 mission. The boost which launched this mission, B1076, then landed successfully for the ninth time on the drone ship, a shortfall of gravitas.
Stage 1 landing confirmed.
There are a couple of Starlink missions we could see this week on the same day as a possible Starship launch. The Starlink 628 mission is currently scheduled for Friday 17th at 4 a.m. UTC or Thursday 16th at 11 p.m. EST. Following that, we can hopefully expect to see another Starlink mission some hours later. The Starlink 77 mission is currently scheduled for Friday 17th at 7:38 a.m. UTC or 2:38 a.m. EST. Elon Musk posted some information related to the Starship launch that is extremely promising. He said was just informed that approval to launch should happen in time for a Friday launch. Then, a few hours ago, Everyday Astronaut posted some very exciting information. He said, and one of the final pieces of this Starship pre-launch carnival is finally in place. The US Fish and Wildlife Service has concluded their study and says the deluge system may be used up to 30 times a year, plenty for now. Now awaiting the official launch license expected today. Looking at the closures on the Cameron County website, of course, the dates for earlier in the week were cancelled. However, as all other evidence points to, there are possible closures for Friday 17th, Saturday 18th and Sunday 19th for a possible Starship launch. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.